And new at noon, the man who was arrested for several sex crimes was back in court today. Edwin Zimmerman appeared before a Madison County judge on an arraignment this morning on one count of kidnapping and two counts of rape from a 2004 case. That's where he allegedly held a woman at knife point after taking her to a remote area. He pled not guilty to all of the charges. His bond was set at $500,000. Trial has been set for June 28th.